Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the Buzz, we are chatting about People Magazine's Most Beautiful Woman of the Year. That's Sandra Bullock. She's on the cover of this year's Beautiful People issue, and despite the title, 50-year-old Sandra says she just laughed when she heard about the honor. She also says that she found beauty in her role as a mom to her 5-year-old son, Louis, adding that life together is a constant reminder of what's important. She says, quote, "The people I find the most beautiful are the ones who aren't trying." So we wanted to know, what do you think, and what do you think makes a person beautiful? I think Sandra Bullock's beautiful.
I think she's gorgeous. She's one of those natural beauties that they say. And I think what is so appealing and so attractive to her is her personality. She takes on these kind of kooky, wacky roles and then also some more serious roles too. But just that she's really not afraid of anything. She kind of puts herself out there, and it's one of those... this is it.
Right.
Take it or leave it kind of deals. She's raising her son. It's beautiful. She seems like a kind person.
Yep.
I mean, how often do you hear about her and there's some sort of drama? Yes, she had it with her, you know, when her divorce was happening and things. But other than that, she's pretty much just in the spotlight for good thing, for a movie, for a role, for an Academy Award.
And you were actually talking about how nice she is. If you read that article, she talks about how one of the things, and I don't think she was doing this to brag or anything, but she is Sandra Bullock. Everybody knows who she is.
Yeah.
She says, you know, she goes, I'm not in a rush. I go to the market and stuff. She says, I'm never in a rush. She says, I like just letting people go ahead of me if they want to, if they're, you know, maybe they're in a rush, maybe they've got other things going on.
Yeah.
And granted, she can do it. She probably has, you know, she probably has the time and maybe some of the help, but I think she's cool. I think, and as far as being beautiful, there are a lot of good-looking people who can just be rotten, you know, a lot of times.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got to be beautiful on the inside.
You got to be beautiful on the inside, too, because there are a lot of people who, when the makeup comes off, well, maybe they're not so beautiful on the inside at all.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that can be... is never good. Is never good. Because beauty is good. Don't get me wrong. Look at this right here. But what are you laughing at? But you know, that fades. It fades too.
Yeah.
You gotta like the person.
I think too, her simplicity is very attractive in that just physical makeup. I mean, she does just enough to enhance her natural characteristics. She's never too overly done up, even when she's in this beautiful gown. I mean, sometimes she just wears her hair straight down. She doesn't have to have this big to-do.
Yep.
I mean, she's gorgeous just in and of herself, and she's strong, and I like that. You never see her as this skinny mini on the red carpet. She always seems to be fit and put together and have a good head on her shoulders.
And she also seems to be somebody who you'd want to hang out with because she is fun. She doesn't seem like uptight or over the top, like
kinda
into herself.
Kind of lets things roll
off. Yeah, she just lets it go. I like that. I like that.
We approve.
We approve.
Brennan. Do you approve of this?
I, too, approve. Years ago, I got to actually meet her when I was an intern at The Late Show with David Letterman. And I got to say, you guys, of all the beautiful Hollywood starlets that I got to meet, she was the one who took the longest to call security on me. So she's a beautiful person.
Scores points right there.
All kidding aside, she's great. I think she's an awesome choice for this. But most importantly, here is what our social media friends are saying. Lucky McLean likes the selection of Sandra Bullock, as evidenced by her comments. Great choice. And her answer tells why.
Yeah, that's true. It's nice things to say.
Alexandra Lexi Chris adds her 2 cents. I was surprised to read she hadn't been selected before.
Yeah, that's true. She's been in the spotlight for a long time.
Sure, and it's nice to see her not taking the honor too seriously and shifting the focus to other important aspects of her life. And lastly, with a compliment to our lovely co-host, Dave Gard says, my money was on Michaela.
There you go.
Oh, man, my money was not.
People love you. Well,